What's up and welcome to another video. Today we are playing Nidalee Amumu into a bunch of AP from the looks of it. This one I'm pretty pumped about, not gonna lie. I play Nidalee a lot, so I enjoy her. She has one of the funniest kits in the game, in my opinion. Let's see. Okay, I guess these ones are just trying to cheese their way. Which is fair, I suppose. What the fuck is that? Oh. Oops. Oh, I opened my Windows tab for some reason. No. But like, there's no way we lose them. It's probably the easiest of them all. Phenomenal evil would be insane, I think. Base rush electric, yeah, I'm in. Yeah, whatever, let's go that one. Let's just take you. Has most damage by far. I'm not so sure what to play. Let's see what they're going for. It's kind of annoying. Gonna need Sonya's for that later on. Sure. What's that? Some Kensha Kali. That's gonna suck. I mean, it's just free to build MR, I suppose. Fuck it. Of course, we are up against these when they are level 6. Go in. Oh. Wow, I missed. Nice. The nasty did work. Aha. Now what? I doubt he will go. Yeah, he won't. I'm low-key thinking this. So that into like Spirit Visage and an Abyssal and all that. What is that? I'm so confused, honestly. Oh, well, how cringe. Why are they even trying? Oh, I got K-Lolt. Like, Sylas is just so boring on the stage. Wow. Wait. That's so broken. It's not good, but whatever. That means that if I jump in and kill Cyan, then I can immediately jump in out every time. So there's that. Where is that? How long is his passive though? Just perma chasing around. Doesn't die. Yeah, this is not a very exciting game, honestly. Two teams are just running around trying to waste time, which is counter fun. Oh well. Let's see what Amuma buys. You should get Abyssal. Yeah, it does. Yeah, I guess I just got this then. Then I can go Spirit Visage after. Honestly, the only threat is Cyandon. And he's going full tank as well, so... Yeah. But this one just... Yeah. I don't know. Doesn't look too fun. Oh, what? Is that Flash? Fuck. Actually, good thing. I mean, Loki, I mean, we just have to not greed her. He's fucking it up. Okay. Oh, that was unnecessary. Maybe he's got it. Whatever. Yeah. I feel like the Saiyan team will always win this one. Because they both have the same kind of tactic and, yeah. It's just not very good for one of them. So I got this. How do I take so much damage, though? Okay. Guess our colleague's got full damage. That is expected. What do I need? This one is insane, though. Okay. Allow me to move. Oh my god, what is this? Like, legit. Finally. Just very fun. And sign us out. Huh. W game. Yeah. Give me that shit. Bread and butter. I don't know why. What that is. Oh, that seems OP. Because I need Morello, I think. There's no point going for now. Just Morello, should be enough. We'll see. If these two are out, then we're chilling. I can probably just go full damage. Or wait, and city Zephyr. Like Loki, honestly. We'll see how it goes. And then it's only Tom Kench. It's only his Q and alt. Maybe it's... Wow. Okay. Yeah, that was unexpected. Reloaded stuff. And we'll just shadow flame. Real. Let's be real. What? We're playing against them again. Narcissus. What did they get? Urgots. Where is he? The ring is closing. Okay. And now, what do? They sell this and go Force of Nature, maybe. Athema. Just put it on a collar. So I guess if I just leave her burst on, that's fine. Damage as well. Ooh. I hit the blast cone. Whoa. Ooh. Nice, good shit, Mama. All right. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.